In this video, we'll show you how to use the MIP browser of the SimpleWeb. On the main page, click on MIPS and make sure the first option, Browser, is activated. You can now select the MIP module you're interested in. In this example, we select RFC 1213, which defines the MIP2. At the left, you see the structure of the MIP module. If we select the systems group, the various system group objects will be shown. If we select the sys description object, the top right part of the screen shows the definition of this object. We can now click on one of the active devices to query the value of that specific object instance. In this example, we'll select the Cabletron router, and we see that the description says RS 2000 Riverstone Networks.